And some good news for you, SporTran Transit has been awarded nearly $1 million thanks to the Strengthening Mobility and Revolutionizing Transportation, or SMART, grant program. Now, SporTran CEO Danero Washington says that the funds will be used to develop local skills in emerging technology and contribute to new economic paths for our region. The U.S. Department of Transportation received 321 applications for the grant, but only 34 applicants were selected.